telephone number in the Langhurst mobile phone number. And the GSM signal have to ring every 2 seconds per time. Next, you have to program alarm number by SMS. 1234 is the password. DD1 means the first SMS alarm number, and you have to add the cell phone number. Okay, send. After you send this phone number, you will get a message from the alarm host. And then the alarm host will play twice sounds. Okay, finish.